I'll take a minute or two because I got to leave you done. So it's Halloween. We're almost Halloween. And that's it. It's Halloween, you know. You got free candy. You hang out with your friends. So Low Life has a new CD coming out on Strike Force. Everyone give it up for that. American Nightmare just released an awesome record. You guys should clap. Thank them for playing awesome hardcore that we all moshed to. The whole conspiracy also just put our new CD on the moment. We don't have that picking up tonight. His second show with us, and it was a welcome addition. Our old drummer departed from the band because of a previous non-edge commitment. on the board. It's about where I grew up in Connecticut. And this goes out to Fourth Right for keeping Connecticut hardcore kicking. Fourth Right, that's what I said. I was looking at something to show a couple months back at the Allegiant. So, this is Norwood. We'll be right back. no, second time we'll be playing it. So I hope you guys enjoy it. And we have two more songs, and then Low Life is going to kill you. I want to thank all the kids in Maine for being nice to us. Since this is the second time we played here.
And the second time. Bridget just knocked me out of tune. Really bad.
Thanks for American
Hunter
and
Master Gunner
song this.
Alright, now that everyone's had their turn. He didn't like that name because he doesn't want to hurt any of those feelings or something. All right.
So, anyways, this song is called "Broken Man." Here we go.